There's 180 days left in the school year, and we're just trying to get through it.
The annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey!
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Perry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Good morning, FHS. I'm Hope.
And I'm Griffin with your Wednesday morning news. Ski and Snowboard Club will begin January 11th. If you are interested, please pick up a packet from Ms. Katong in the attendance office.
Seniors, don't forget that your senior pictures are due January 13th.
Credit recovery students have less than a month to finish their class. Email Ms. Tomasi with your needs.
In the spirit of Christmas, we have our Christmas trivia.
Since Christmas break is upon us, we decided to do Christmas trivia.
What is the Grinch's dog's name?
Max.
What gift does the kid from the Polar Express get at the end of the
day? A train.
How many reindeer are there?
Eight.
Nine.
What's the name of Arthur's snow
man? Frosty.
Yeah.
That's okay. What gift does the kid receive at the end of Polar Express?
A bell.
Perfect.
What's one of the names of the Mars?
Marv.
What is the town called in The Grinch?
Whoville.
What's the kid's name in Home Alone?
Kevin.
How many reindeer are there?
You.
That's right. Who plays Santa Claus in the Santa Claus movies? Tim Allen.
What's another name for Santa Claus?
Saint Nick.
Thank you for watching. Happy holidays.
Thanks to everyone that played.
Next, Evan and Austin went around asking about your holiday traditions. Here's what...
I'm Austin.
I'm Evan, and we asked some people some Christmas questions.
What is your favorite Christmas tradition?
My birthday's on Christmas, so my mom will wrap like half of my gifts in birthday paper.
What is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
I got a cat like 3 years ago.
What does your family do for Christmas traditions?
We go to both of our grandparents' houses.
And what is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
Probably my dog.
What is your family's Christmas tradition?
My grandparents come in to town every Christmas and celebrate with us.
And what is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
Last year I got some sweet AirPod Bros and use them like every day.
What does your family do for Christmas traditions?
So one of my favorite traditions is Christmas Eve night. The whole family gets together at my house. Now, we used to get together at my grandparents', but it's a big game night, all kinds of different games and hanging out and appetizers, and usually goes pretty late into the morning. So that's my favorite Christmas Eve tradition.
Sweet. What is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
When I was in eighth grade, I got a sweet boombox tape player, and I got four cassette tapes. Guns N' Roses, Aerosmith, Van Halen, and Poison, and I thought I was the sweetest thing ever.
That is the sweetest thing ever.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
What is your favorite Christmas tradition?
Setting up decorations.
Cool. And what is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
My golden necklace that I got.
Cool.
What is your Christmas tradition?
Our Christmas traditions are typically we get everybody over to our house because my wife and I are the only ones who have a home. And so all the family comes over to our house, and we just get together with our kids, and we open presents and just have a good time and, you know, make Christmas dinner, and that's our tradition mostly.
Sweet. And what is your all-time favorite Christmas present?
Probably when I was about 10, I got a huge stereo that I thought was the coolest thing ever. It had a couple tape decks, and it could, like, record songs off the radio and everything, and I thought it was the coolest thing that I could... you know, blast my music through the house.
It really is. Thank you.
What are your family's Christmas traditions?
We usually have like two or three Christmas at like my aunt's house.
Okay. And what is your favorite Christmas gift of all time?
Probably a dog.
Cool.
Thanks for watching. I hope you get everything you want for Christmas.
Happy holidays!
Glad TV.
We hope you have fun keeping up with those traditions.
Next, we have the Holiday Lyric Trivia Challenge.
Welcome back to Glad TV. Today we're going to be testing your knowledge on famous Christmas songs.
Here we go. Let's do this.
Who am I here with today?
Trisha.
Okay, how many reindeer does Santa have?
50.
I'm here with Mrs. McGusson. How many reindeer does Santa have?
Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, Vixen, Comet, Cupid, Donner, Blitzen, Rudolph? Rudolph count? 9.
Correct. Thank you.
Who are we here with today?
Mr. Hardenbrick in the counseling office.
Okay. What brings Frosty to life?
His hat.
That's right.
Woo! I'm here with Natalie Loomis. Natalie, what is the sixth day of Christmas?
Six geese a-laying.
Correct. Thank you for watching Glad TV.
Merry Christmas.
I'm Hope.
I'm Olivia.
Signing off.
We hope you enjoyed playing.
Before we leave you, we have our final countdown to Christmas.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me
4 calling birds,
3 French hens,
2 turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Happy break, 4 days till Christmas.
We hope you have a wonderful Christmas and a happy new year.
I'm Hope.
And I'm Griffin, signing off.